Alright. We are back with a little bit of Atlas. Before I started, I quickly made a little storage box that has all this stuff in it. I want to get a crew resources box. And by the way, I did check and look into it. I did try to actually cheat to use the admin commands to get all the discovery zones, but every time I try to do it, like right now, I'm about to type T. It doesn't put anything in, so it does look like Xbox is having a little bit of an issue with commands at the moment. We actually need to tame a creature today because of that. We can't make bullets in this. Thank you for following, Frank. Oh, we can make bullets in tannery though. 8. We can. What can we tame with 8? We need tier 3 for an elephant. Maybe we can run around and find out what we can tame with it. Let's actually go do that right now. All of those are crafting. Oh, there's a coincidence. There's two bulls right fucking here. One's a 120. What's the other one? Level 8. I kind of got it, I didn't. A lot of damage from that, but got it done. It's level 16. Boring. We can lure it in and get some XP off of it, I guess. Ouch, ouch. There's headshots. I think that's it right there. I did get him over a really good distance. That is awesome, dude. Awesome. So, I need fibers in order to repair it. I need to repair it now. Please don't waste arrows. A 1.2 when I am on a heavy taming server. 7%. That's not gonna work out. That really fucking sucks, dude.
Oh my god, shut up.
Sometimes I think the settings of the game actually doesn't even work because this looks like a much better candidate. Might want to make a lot more arrows. Real damn it! Oh shit! Oh! That was close. That's much better. I think I can actually deal with that. I don't know if I have enough bolas on me to do this one either. We'll see. That honestly scared the shit out of me, bro. There we go. We have our first tamed creature. And demolish that, and let's move on out. Just going over here, little buddy. Hopefully they're not still bugged out. I'm hoping that when the game restarted, they also restarted. That would help out a lot. And it looks like that is exactly what happened. Alright, let's do this. Guess what the funniest part is? I never made a shovel. I doubt it's really gonna matter. Thank God it didn't actually bug out. We got blunderbuss, we got bows. I don't think I can actually, I can't craft that. Adjust it to where I can craft it. Get a little bit of that. Yep, there we go. And now we got a medium turning cell on here. Now the ship should be moving. That's the only cell we're able to put on there. That's all we really need.